were to take the next step to it, we can find out the question, we can find out how many of our kids got it correct, how many got it correct in the district, how many got it correct in the BOCES schools, and then we can identify the exact question, and it will tell us in the annotated section of Engage New York when you get the question, what the question was, what the right answer was, and why you got that answer correct. So she was able to drill down for us all of that. We wanted to examine it, so get down to the very, very basics of it. But she said, you know, take a look at what you're doing very well. You know, if you've got, if you're above all of them, keep that going. You want to look at your dips and see what you can do to improve. And I didn't show you our best ones. We've got some really strong ones in math, particularly this year. But I just wanted you to see how we're